Welcome to my fun dressing room. Definitely a dressing room that gals would probably love. I just love this place. I've featured it in a few videos. It's in Island Girls. It's in a couple Bobby Darin videos, Golden Slumbers, Blue Velvet. You name it. It's in a lot of videos, a lot of different angles in here. Reason why I'm talking so much is I have a really klutzy situation that just happened. I have a blooper video. I'm probably not going to post it, but I was going crazy trying to do this video and my hands went up in the air and my Chinese lanterns came tumbling down. It was really funny. Laugh with me on that one. But anyways, wow, it was funny. Here goes. This is Toad the Wet Sprocket. Thank you to Ricky for bringing this to mind. I forgot how great they are.
It's hard to rely on my good intentions when my head's full of things that I can't mention. It seems I usually get things right, but I can't understand what I did last night. It's hard to rely on my own good senses when I miss so much that requires attention. I have to laugh at myself sometimes, and I can't see that I'm not blind. This little
give us a